lives like cats. Their body shaped like a bear, and because they can stand with his two hind feet, look at them, they walk a booty on the paw, just like numbers and bears. Oh, look at the last one at the tail. I'm gonna go up and actually three hits out just like the monkeys. Yeah? Three apples in one. And then the chat. He's gonna show you this afternoon, his natural behavior. Come on, buddy. Enter the chat. Kung ano ka ang pwesto, please be careful. Ito na, slow mo na po, in 3, 2, and 1. Look at that. They are pointing that tail and climbing up or down the tree. Napakalaking tulong po na nagulot sa kanilang pagbubuhay in the wild. And also mga kaibigan, there's no need to worry because these bear cats, they are only eating lizards, snakes, rodents, frogs, and any grass or fruits and bats. Kung kanina sa ating box, paborito na is the durian. Ito naman po, paborito na is the rambutan. That is your favorite food, rambutan. And also, interesting about this bee turong, because they are using scent marking. Meaning, they are leaving their scent to mark their territory. Ganyan po sila magmarka ng kanyang territory sa pag-iwan ng loon. At ang mas nakakatawa pa doon, because their natural scent actually smells like buttered popcorn. Yes.